for Christmas Eve. Lewis?
Thanks, Elizabeth. The Orlando Magic and Orange County Arts Education Center have teamed up. They are offering 18 Title I schools in Orange County the opportunity to participate in a variety of arts-related experiences through the Magic Journey to the Arts program. This morning, we are joined by Scott Evans from the Orange County Arts Education Center and Kari Conley, who's with the Orlando Magic. And you guys are going to tell us more about the program. It's in its second year, right?
It's in its second year, correct.
And tell us more about the program.
Well, the Magic Journey to the Arts program is a program where 18 of our schools that have the most students on free and reduced lunch in Orange County have access to monies where the principals and school leaders can bring in arts experiences from the outside for their students or send their students on field trips to different museums, local arts experiences in the community.
And this is important because we're in a time now where a lot of school districts are having their funding slashed. So talk to us about what the arts bring to students and actually their academic performance.
Sure. There's a great recent study that was just done. It's based on 2007 to 2008 12th grade cohort group. About 180,000 students were surveyed throughout the state of Florida. And there's four key points that they found. Students that participate or take music and arts classes, the more music and arts classes they take, the higher their student achievement on all test measures. The second is that students on free and reduced lunch who take more music and arts classes also test higher and have better measures of success in school. Thirdly, the more music and arts classes that students take across all ethnicity levels have increased test scores, increased success in school. And finally, very important, the more music and arts classes students take, the more likely they are to graduate with their class. So it's like dropout prevention, it's increased test scores, it's everything that we need to do right now to make sure our kids are being successful, all happen with the arts.
So the arts actually help academics. Now you have to tell me, when I think about the Orlando Magic, sports, why is the Magic involved in a program like this?
Well, arts, for one, is one of our main focus areas and are very committed to the arts, not only the arts, the Dr. Phillips Performing Arts Center, but as you mentioned, with the economy last year, it was, you know, all over the newspapers and the news on just arts classes and our access to arts being slashed from budgets. And so we wanted to really partner up with the Orange County Arts Education Center to provide access to all of these students that wouldn't otherwise not have opportunity to see the wonderful arts programs in our community. And you know, there's so much similarity between arts and sports. I mean, for one, the arts and the sports, they really inspire people to be better and to achieve great things. So this was a natural fit. And you know, arts and sports, it crosses all cultural barriers. You don't need to speak, you know, any one particular language to love either one of those. So it's a great opportunity for us to partner with them.
Sounds like a very nice program. Scott and Kari, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you.
And we will be back in just a moment.
This portion of the news brought to you by Dex.